analysis complete.
No, I didn't mean to do that. Ah, no.
Marker placed.
Hold on, hold on. Oops, wrong button.
Marker removed. Marker removed. Marker placed. Marker placed.
I might do that too.
Analysis complete.
No. There's actually one more thing I want to do. I don't know how to accept it, some of the side missions.
I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes to your iDroid. You could strike at them individually before they meet up.
Oh, I did see someone. When are we going to see the PC references? Unless I already have and just don't... I don't know a lot about Silent Hill or Silent Hills, so... let me know if I come across one and not actually realize it. And I actually don't remember what they look like.
The Wormwood, also known as Absinthium. That's used to make your phantom cigars.
That just stuns him? I thought that... I don't want to kill him, though. Oh, it does, like, I'm asleep. Okay. Well, we tested that out some more. Because I was going to say the base, it does it.
The three Soviet commanders are meeting at Daviello Calais. The mission is to eliminate all three. How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck.
And no, not over here. I'm just over here for some other reasons.
Travel routes and the meeting location to your map. Take a look. Also known as Absinthium. That's used to make your phantom cigars.
Where are your friends?
A prisoner. You gonna help him?
Updated.
Kill him. Awesome.
Analysis complete.
He didn't even hear that? Oh yeah, he did. Come on, go, 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 I don't want...
I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes to your iDroid. You could strike at them individually before they meet up.
Oh man, no, I don't want that.
Analysis complete. Analysis.
I'll take him.
You gotta extract him.
Analysis complete.
Why does he always say that after you extract someone?
Keep in mind that time doesn't stop while you use the iDroid.
Yeah, I know that.
You can even move around while using it, but pay attention to your surroundings.
Marker removed. Marker placed.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I don't think I could take that, but I'll try. No. I think it'd work. Go.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh,
Marker removed. Marker placed.
Oh, take that.
You gotta extract him.
Analysis complete.
Your job will be harder if the targets make it back to their outposts. You better eliminate them before that happens.
Where are the others? Talk. Where are your friends?
All right, so now we're gonna go over here.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Marker placed.
Wait, is there like a jeep or something? Where's the horse? There's the horse.
Yeah.
The targets are all commanders, so they have bodyguards with them.
Yep.
This won't be a walk in the park. Plan your moves carefully.
I don't care about that. It's way over there. It should be okay. For now, anyway.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
Well, good.
Mission added. The map has been at development analysis complete.
I don't want him.
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Where are the others? Speak.
Okay.
If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally low. You'll move faster.
Ah.
has already reached the objective area. The front is heavily guarded. Try to find an area where security is lighter, even if it means a detour.
Where are your friends?
Analysis complete.
All right.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Caution. Sandstorm approaching.
Oh, it's just a light. Alright.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Mother arrived. Extraction arrived at mother base.
Good. About done.
Boss, the target has already reached the objective area. Watch yourself. His bodyguards will have the area secured.
I think we're supposed to go up here. Yeah, we are.
Do you know where you're headed, boss?
Yes.
If you place a marker on the map, you can keep track of where you want to go, even when the map's closed.
No, get off the horse. I don't think I could take that though.
Objective area. Watch yourself. His bodyguards will have the area secured. The principle of infiltration is hiding your entire presence. That includes not making any unnecessary noise. When you want to move quietly, walk slowly or crawl.
complete. Analysis complete.
I thought earlier I wanted me to like take the one thing. Something. I already got all this stuff though.
You gotta extract him.
Analysis.
Aw, man!
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
The three Soviet commanders are meeting at Daviello Calais. The mission is to eliminate all three.
Whoa.
How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck. I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map. Take a look. Boss, the target has already reached the objective area. The front is heavily guarded. Try to find an area where security is lighter, even if it means a detour.
Analysis complete. Please select a strike support helicopter requested.
Let's just have them take care of it.
You have arrived at your destination.
Boss, the target has already reached the objective area. Watch yourself. His bodyguards will have the area secured.
Get up! Ah, really?
Snake, talk to me! Snake!
The three Soviet commanders are meeting at Daviello Calais. The mission is to eliminate all three. How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck. I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map.
Strike point.
Take a look.
Strike requested.
Boss, the target has already reached the objective area.
Yeah.
The front is heavily guarded. Try to find an area where security is lighter, even if it means a detour.
Whatever.
Strike will commence shortly.
The iDroid. You can even move around while using it, but pay attention to your surroundings.
Strike will commence shortly.
Boss, the target has already reached the objective area. Watch yourself. His bodyguards will have the area secured. Hey, that was... Target confirmed dead. Now move on to the other two. Impressive work, boss.
I didn't even get caught. There we go.
Please
that's what I wanted.
Select a strike support helicopter requested.
If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Already reached the objective area. Watch yourself. His bodyguards will have the area secured.
Oh. Oh, here it comes.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
This is Pequod. Approaching position. This is Pequod. I have arrived at Marker. Cover fire. In hot.
Here we go. Oh, buddy.
This is Pequod. No targets remaining. Ending attack run and we'll stand by an LZ. This is Pequod. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Marker removed. Marker placed. Support helicopter has arrived.
This isn't going very well. Let's get some music. I want some game music this time. By the way, I actually got the soundtrack to the game. It's on iTunes, which I was surprised to find. That happy I did. I'm gonna smoke the cigar. If I can, anyway. I guess I can't use it.
You know where you're headed, boss?
Yeah, hold on.
If you place a marker on the map, you can keep track of where you want to go, even when the map's closed.
Wonder what happens if you're calling for airship support or airstrike, whatever, when there's no enemies around. I should try that sometime. Oh my god.
Analysis complete.
No, I don't want him. Oh, it's not even an enemy there. This guy.
Analysis complete.
Nope. I don't want that either. We're just gonna go without.
Analysis complete. Marker placed.
The objective area. Watch yourself. His bodyguards will have the area secured.
You have arrived at your destination.
No, wait!
Extraction. Post captured.
Go. So the game crashed. What are you doing? Why are you going that way? Just because I ran that way doesn't mean you should be running that way. But, okay. Sorry.
Momentarily.
I need to play through Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell Blacklist again. I'd like to play through that. Off game, of course, but I'd love that game. Oh my god, I did not notice that guy.
Necessary noise. When you want to move quietly, walk slowly or crawl.
Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination.
Come on.
Target neutralized. One remaining.
Oh, I'll take this. Oh, never mind. Go, go, go! Of white horse. I am my white horse. It's good music. Doesn't exactly go with the action, but if it was like... Okay, now it kind of does, because there's no one really coming after me. Hold on, I'm gonna tweet something real fast. I need to. Well, I don't need to, but. Sorry. Ah, come on, man. No. Oh. So, wait, how much time do we have left? Oh, hour and a half. Over here.
You have arrived at your destination.
I might go on a little more than that though. Oh my god, I'm not paying attention. Ooh. I was looking at my phone. Oh, I can't take him. Oh my god. Let's redo that. I can't get him, that's right. I guess I could pick rabbits too, I don't really want to. But I don't know, never mind. Ah! Okay, hold on. So we'll go on for another hour and 40 minutes, I think. That's what we'll do.
You've eliminated two of the three Soviet commanders.
Oh, let's go on again.
Only one remaining. Be careful.
I didn't expect that. Oh man, no! I did not expect
Boss
that.
Boss?
No, don't equip the chicken hat. I don't need the chicken hat. That's not the problem. They would still shoot those, probably.
You've eliminated two of the three Soviet commanders. Only one remaining. Be careful.
Oh, and. I didn't mean to hold that down, I meant to just tap it. This just doesn't make a whole lot of noise. Hurry up! I want to make sure there's not one hiding somewhere. Interesting song. Hurry up!
That's the target.
Mission info has been updated.
Leave the hot zone and find someplace safe. Get yourself out of the hot zone, by chopper or by land. It's your choice.
Land expansion complete. Please select a strike point. Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter Roger. Requested.
What? When I hear that. Oh, I thought that was a song for me. I was like, what? Very interesting song. What did you guys think? That's the best song ever, I think, in my opinion.
Teams are active in the area of operations now. That means some will be wounded, get sick, or suffer PTSD. That's where the medical team comes in. I've taken the liberty of commissioning the construction of a new medical platform. Having proper medical facilities for the men is a matter of life or death. So I put up the resources this time around. Check on the platform's progress by selecting base facilities under the iDroid's mother base menu.
Yeah, I know.
List update.
Boss, good news from the support unit.
I want to do a side
deliver support strikes to our areas of operation. Use your iDroid to designate a location for a strike. Just make sure you're not in the kill zone. I hate to tell the men they blew up the boss.
Deploying.
After you've called in a strike, move away from the target location.
I thought you could still talk during the. Alright. So 5 in the morning. All right.
comes around. With the local residents gone, they've gone back to the wild.
So I gotta...
Taking out the power system now will limit the enemy's activities at night.
Arrived at the mother base.
Yeah.
I thought we were supposed to get, like, sheep or something.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker placed.
Oh, man.
There are goats around. With the local residents gone, they've gone back to the wild.
Enemy presence detected. You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete.
That's tarragon, a type of medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative that's the active ingredient in pentasmin.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out. Speak.
You come with us. That was bad. I don't care though.
He's coming too. Roger that.
You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis.
That's the target.
Marker placed. Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, hello, Scott. How are you doing?
You have arrived at your destination.
How are you doing, Scott? Thank you for coming. Should have been too late. Sorry, but... Oh, I'm alright. I'm doing okay. So we're gonna stream for another hour and a half about. But I'm assuming you're caught up with the game because I think you've been watching Choco's stream. So you're probably... Well, this is a side mission, so I don't know if he's been doing the side missions. I've been watching some of his videos for MGS5, but I'm only watching, like, the videos... I'm only watching, like, if I... When I get so far in a game, in this game, I'll kind of go back and watch what he does. But I don't want to, like, spoil it for myself since I'm also streaming it. And that's why I haven't really been present during his streams lately. Just did homework. Alright, that's good. I need to do some of my homework before I go to work later. I need to start hiding these guys. Whoops, pick them up. Don't bolt them. But... He can go in here. He can sleep on the couch. Or not. Wait, I thought I saw something else. Alright, whatever. Maybe not. Well. Let's go to the D. I think that's the one dude I wanted. I don't like to Fulton them unless it's like mandatory. But I don't want to Fulton them unless they're a C or higher. Wait, did I just see? Oh no. Alright, good. I was wrong. Thought there was someone over there. Oh! Okay, that was my fault.
You have arrived at your destination.
Please don't see that. Please don't see me. But they're not gonna see me, but... Sometimes I think they could see through walls. Come on. Alright.
You gonna extract him?
Why did they say that? You gonna extract him when he's already extracted? It's just kinda stupid. Alright. And he's down. Oh my god. No. Okay. I mean, I guess if, like, I can I guess if I never found anyone with a good rank, then I would probably have no choice to take them.
You have arrived at your
destination. Like 550 views about... Oh, that's cool. Come on, shoot him! Shoot him! I can't shoot him! Oh, wait. Alright, you know what? I don't even care. Oh, I died. Oh, man. I thought I was supposed to capture sheep, because it was like titled Lost Sheep, but I guess that's not what it meant. Time of day is kind of changing. Excuse me.
Marker placed.
How many of these can be?
Marker placed.
Yeah, I know that's annoying, but I can only put so many. Right, well, we'll start over here.
Marker placed.
And then we'll work our way across.
You have arrived at your destination.
Sorry for sniffing.
Analysis complete. Marker.
He has a C. Oh wait.
You have arrived at your destination.
Also, I'll say this again, but I kinda had to redo my Twitch schedule, so I don't really have a set schedule right now and I can't really do much about it. But the point is, my other schedule I had didn't really work that well. So I even changed the website, sonicmemeproductions.webs.com, so I just put it in, like, I put in a different description there, so, yeah. I don't remember if I tweeted about it or not. I don't think I did. Maybe I did. I don't remember. Yeah, I think I did tweet it about it. Your tweet of convention. Oh, okay, so I guess I did tweet. I tweeted about this stream a couple of times already. And then I think it goes through automatically, but sometimes I like to put. Okay. Thank you. I keep wanting to call it Epona, because I keep thinking of Zelda. But anyway, yeah, I tweet my own tweet about the streams, but it goes through automatically, but it's not like the tweet I want it to do, so I just do my own. And sometimes I don't think it goes through. Wait, hold on. Oh, it does? Oh, I might. Alright, thank you for telling me that. That's weird. I'm gonna have to change that. Oh, no.
Analysis complete.
I have had some trouble with the website, like some of the links wrong, and I change it, and they didn't actually change, even though they it saved. Yeah, obviously.
The map has been updated.
You have to publish the website. Oh yeah, I did publish it. I did do that, but it would say something different, but the link would still be the same. But, like, it would say, like, youtube.com/SonicMan431. But if you click on it, it would go to Twitter, and my Twitch did that too. But I changed it back, and I thought it worked, but I guess it doesn't. Thank you for telling me that, though. I'll have to look at that after the stream.
Analysis complete.
The enemy's given up their search. We're all clear just yet.
What? Who saw me now? What? How did they see me? I hate this mission.
Boss, this is important. We've reports of a crack sniper at large in the Afghan wilderness. The Soviets call this sniper Tiki. Quiet.
Quiet?
Never any sightings, and only corpses are left behind. The Soviets have already lost a number of officers. You'd, best watch your step.
Wait, where is Quiet then? I thought she was in the jungle. They changed everything. I'm not even in the right place because I'm a jackass. Oh my god, I'm wasting so much time. CTT. Oh yeah, CTT is not set up on my mod. So that only that would work on Choku's stream. Well, it's supposed to anyway. I know sometimes he has trouble with his mod. Sometimes it doesn't want to work. My mind doesn't know Mubot and Nightbot, which I kind of stopped using Nightbot. They don't really, sometimes they don't work, but most of the time they do. I don't really have I only have, like, one command set up for Nightbot. Okay, I don't want to, like, have a million bots on the channel. Like, I'd only have, I prefer to have one bot, and then, oh wait, what did he say?
There are goats around. With the local residents gone, we've gone back to the wild.
Mirror.
Yeah.
By the way, the trailer's Quiet does not talk, but she actually does talk. I've seen videos of it. Like, I just wanted to see if she could actually talk. I didn't, like, I don't really know what it was about that much, really, so it wasn't really a spoiler. Because I was only watching. Okay, cool.
Extraction arrived at mega base.
So, it wasn't, like, anything real bad.
Detected. The map has been development project.
Like, bad. I mean, I didn't really get spoiled by it or anything, so I just wanted to see if she could talk. I wanted to get, like, a sneak peek of later in the game, but not too much of a sneak peek, which was actually successful. And no, I don't think you have to get Quiet, but I would like to get her. Find her. And I think there's other... There's actually unconfirmed support buddies, I believe. Great.
Analysis complete. Marker placed.
Oh, man. There.
Guard post captured. Analysis complete. Marker, you have arrived at your destination.
Sounds like he's saying serve.
Analysis complete.
I think I had to, like, knock him out first before I could put him in here.
The map has been updated.
Come on, man. Oh, by the way, happy Labor Day. I forgot to actually say that. Well, yeah, that doesn't... I know if you're in the UK, then... You don't celebrate that bit. Anyone in the US... Yeah, hopefully you're enjoying your Labor Day. I actually had to work. I don't have class today, so that's why I'm streaming.
Spit it out. Where are the others?
It's my name, actually. I just had to do that.
When you want to begin a mission, open your iDroid and select it from the mission list.
Where would the... should be
over here. Missions to your iDroid. They're all jobs that only you can handle.
Sorry. I don't know why I'm saying sorry if it's already dead. And if he deserved to be kicked in the butt or whatever.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Unit function added.
Yeah. D-Dog should be... I should be able to take him on a mission too. Oh yeah, thank you, Scott. Thank you.
Yeah. Enemy presence detected. Has been,
I always, for some reason, think of Veterans Day and Labor Day as opposites. I don't really think they are, but... for whatever reason, I got that in my mind. I know it's kind of weird, dumb, but... Well... But, I don't know, I just can't help that. It's like, well, when I was in school, we would always get Labor Day off in September, and then May would be Veterans Day. Which... I don't know if I need to really explain what Veterans Day is. It's for, like, military people. Whoa. Veterans that fought for the country. And then Labor Day is, like, for resting. Oh, man! No! I actually don't really mind working today. I mean, I would like to have off, but I'm not really, like, pissed about it or anything. I mean, it'd be nice to have it off. I was a little disappointed, but I wasn't, like, mad or anything. Where's the other guy? I don't know where he is. There he is. I'm not resetting, I'm just gonna keep going. Fine, we'll kill him. Or he'll kill me, just in case we're moving on the way. And... okay, fine. Alright, let's go back.
Snake, are you okay?
I actually got one Snake. S in this game, and I don't know how I did it, but... according to the results... It said I didn't restart at all. I think I have a screenshot. I don't know if I put it on Twitter, but I think it's on Steam. My Steam Club, I never really did anything with it. Let's get off before we get spotted again. But, yeah, I don't know. It said I didn't kill anyone. I didn't get, like, reflex mode triggered or anything. So I don't really know how that happened. But it said I didn't, like, reset... I think you can, like, restart a mission, and it's not going to count, but if you go back to checkpoint, then that's different. We have Remembrance Day on 11th November, 33 countries observed. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I don't think we... Yeah, we don't do that, I don't think. I mean, we have Thanksgiving in November, but that's different. Then we have Armed Forces Day on the last Saturday of June. Oh, that's cool. You don't have... Oh, wait, yeah, you do have school in June. Sorry. I think you do. Because I keep forgetting you go... I think you go to all year round. You still get breaks, but...
That container's filled with raw
a break
materials.
Would be...
Looks like they're
maybe
using
a couple weeks
bands
long.
On the outside to tell the contents apart.
But you get more breaks.
Whatever's in them, they'll come in handy somehow for Dimond Dogs.
Oh, you made a new login. Okay, for Twitter. It's weird. So you even tried changing the password and that didn't help, or it just didn't decide not to work anymore? I don't know. I actually didn't notice that was your Twitter because I think you responded to me and I just replied back and just thought it was potato fever. Potato fever, sorry. I'm used to saying potato. I don't know why. I'm just stuck in that habit. It doesn't really matter, but that's how I say it. I can't really help it. I mean, I could say potato, but it's just natural to say potato for me. Can I get up here? No? Oh, I can. Okay.
Analysis complete. Marker placed.
Oh, that didn't work.
Analysis complete. Marker placed.
Shit.
Analysis complete.
Commonwealth. Oh, okay. US is not wealthy. No, I'm just kidding. No, it's wealthy. It's just not. We just don't observe it. And if we do observe it, observe it. Well, it's in summer anyway. I mean, there's summer school, but yeah, if we do celebrate it, we don't get off for it. Let's say that. God. How about you not? I'm just going. I don't even care if like, the brain could get it anymore. Unless that happens.
Hey, quit kidding around.
No, I'm not Snake? Doing the damn chicken hat.
Snake!
That's gonna mess my sky. I don't want to cheat. I consider that cheating. I thought you would have to unlock that too. I'm surprised you just. Yeah, from the very start, from the start of the game, it's just kind of stupid. Especially when Konami made a big deal out of it. I mean, like, if you're really bad at the game, then I guess you can use it. Like, if you're not a gamer, then yeah, fine. I mean, I'm not against it, I just don't like it. It's just stupid. If someone else likes it, fine. Oh, my God. Oh, really? How did they? No, they didn't. Okay. I was gonna say there's no way they're gonna sing. Oh, great. Oh, I thought they were coming. Okay. I do want to be careful. Get down! Oh my God. That was kind of my fault, though. I remember earlier I was trying to just shoot someone once and I just kept holding the button down.
Analysis complete.
Oh man. You would think if you shot them too much, it would eventually just kill them. And then regret this, but they really don't care. Just take them. Come on. Half the time, they don't even shoot the balloon, I know. I've done it a couple times. Pick it up.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Yeah, you say he's coming too. Yeah, he would say that if it's like the first guy extracted. In fact, he has.
The enemy's given up their search for you. But they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert.
Okay, I probably don't want to really run like that. Where am I? I'm not in that place yet.
Analysis complete.
Whoop.
Marker placed.
Excuse me. They're gonna come over here, it's like, huh? Where'd he go?
Extract him.
Just do that. Granada! Something, whatever he said.
Talk. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Where's everyone else? Is that it?
You have arrived at your destination.
Excuse me. Not that I want to get this game over with or anything, but I'm hoping I can get this done by the 1st of December so I could do Just Cause 3. I think that's... I don't know. Or is that the European date? I don't know. Hopefully they come out at the same time. I don't know, but I don't really care about the Japanese version. I'm sorry. Like, if I had people from Japan, then... Like, if I had... I don't know, I just try to aim my videos more for the US and European people. If I had more a variety of the Japanese audience, then that might be a little different, but... For, like, the one person that's Japanese, I'm sorry if I offended you. But most of my audience is American and British. I think it's mostly American and English. There's some Finnish, I know that. And, I guess Irish. I know Scott's Irish. I was only saying English because you live in England. In the UK. Okay, am I down over here? Right, yeah, let's just
get... Placed.
Does the horse get lost? No. Oh. I can't get that hurt. No, the horse just moves. The horse can see. I wonder how well it's smelling on a horse's smell. His scent is. Alright, hold on. Put that out. Doesn't help a whole lot, but that doesn't really help at all.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
I can't see. I'm going the wrong way. Come on. Okay, that should be a less confusing, especially with the fog. Or fog. Whatever sandstorm. Fog. Or whatever it is. Can you turn around? Come on, don't be an Assassin's Creed short. Short. Horse. Not short. I don't care about the flower. Oh! They don't see me. Hello, silent stranger one. How are you doing? Thank you for coming. I have a problem. I don't even care. I want the truck, that's why I'm stealing. Thank you. Wait, what? Oh, wow. That's the horse. Come on, horse. Let's get some music. I'll get copyright, but I really don't care. I'm probably gonna get... I think I get copyright anyway, so what's the point? Oh, this should be a good song. How do you get first person? I was playing this the other day. You like the game? Oh yes, I love the game. It's... I'm kind of thinking it's maybe the best game of the series. I don't know, for some reason I like... I think Metal Gear Solid 1 is like also my favorite MGS game. And then I like the second one. 4 was good too. I wouldn't say MGS 4 was my... the best game of the series. Not for PS4. Alright, that's fine. Oh, you know what? I just remembered something. So we'll be streaming for about 52 more minutes, and I think we got enough people. It's only 2 people, but that's okay. I'm going to be doing a giveaway of Ground Zeroes for the PC. So, I mean, I would like to get more people, but yeah, we're going to be doing a giveaway of the game. And basically, I'm going to have to access the MooBot at the end of the stream, toward the end of the stream. Or you can... I don't know, if you guys want to, I don't know if you use Twitter, but you can tweet about it and say, advertise the giveaway, so I can get more views and see if that helps. But, I don't know, you don't have to do it, though. I'm not gonna make you hold it against you. I could tweet about it, but I don't want to have to come up with it. Oh, thanks for the tweet, by the way, Scott. You know what? When we get to the target, whatever it is, I'll do that. Move out of the way of sheep, I don't want to have to hit you. I actually have to sit him. Because... yeah, just... Alright, I'm sorry, I just wanted to... Alright, yeah, I know that's... That, yeah, okay, I apologize. He does probably not like me doing that. If I'm disturbing him, it's on purpose. But anyway... okay, I'm not gonna do that again. Oh, they're still good. You know what? No, I'll just tweet about it. There's nobody... you can listen to music for a minute. On Twitter. I'll have to, like, go into... I guess I could just give it away on Twitch. Well, yeah, I am giving it away, but I mean, like, PM you or something. Also, this is actually has nothing to do with Metal Gear, but, a Super Mario Galaxy 3 might be in the works, and a Pikmin 4 is... I think Pikmin 4 is in the works for sure, and then they're thinking about doing the Super Mario Galaxy 3. And I don't know, I thought I read for other devices, but no, it's not gonna be. I'm pretty sure they don't mean like PlayStation 4 or Xbox. I think what they're meaning is like mobile phones, because they wanted to do that. And by the way, actually, Nintendo did release Pokemon Shuffle for the iPhone. I guess it's only on the iPhone, because. I haven't heard about any Windows release, and Nintendo's competitors with Microsoft, so I don't know if they're going to go through with that. I don't even know if Sony they made like a little big planet Sackboy run game. I don't know if that's like on Windows or not. I know, I'm pretty sure it's not on the PC, but excuse me. I'm going the wrong way again. I don't even care. I'm gonna leave this place. Don't run down the hill. That's gonna.
No, 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 no.
I wish they had like country music in the game. I mean, I like rock and roll fine. I like, I listen to country a lot too. That'd be, it'd just kind of be pretty cool if I had that. But most of the country I listen to is from the 90s and early 2000s. Whereas when I listen to rock and roll, most of the bands I listen to are from the 80s and some 70s. But no, I was actually born in the 90s, but. Yeah, I was born in the 90s and I listen to 80s music a lot of the time and early 2000s. But it's like rock and roll, sometimes pop. I don't care for the look. I listen to 80s, mostly 80s, a little 90s. Yeah, mostly 80s and 2000s of rock and roll, and the little 90s. I know that's kind of weird. And when it comes to country, I listen to mostly 90s and modern. Not, well, yeah, I do listen to modern music too, but 90s and 2000s is like my favorite kind of country. I'm not a big fan of the, like, the 70s country. It sounds fine, but like rock and roll, I like 70s rock and roll fine. I don't know, but not with country so much. Oh, lag. So I think we're here. And let me check my phone. Let's see. Let's just go on for one more hour. Maybe after the mission we'll do it, but boy, I don't know. I'm gonna have to end at 1:30 to eat lunch and do some work before I go to work. My speech homework. Because I have that class tomorrow and I don't want to fall behind or anything. So I'm going to have to do it eventually, so I'm just going to do one more hour, we'll do the giveaway, and then we'll end it. Hold on, sorry. Yeah, I
knew. Hey, quit kidding around, Snake!
I'm not kidding around, I'm not familiar with the game. Well, the mission, I should say. Eventually, I might give away the whole entire game, give a copy away, but I really don't want to do that right now. Maybe when it Christmas comes, I'll purchase the game again. But I'm generally, I've never done a giveaway, and I have a few games to give away. I'm only giving one game today, but I don't want to go out and always spend money. If I'm not gonna use it for myself, I'll do it occasionally. It's like even when I buy stuff for my girlfriend, I don't do it all the time because it's not a waste of money. It's just you can't always just spend money for other people. It's just not how it works. Map analysis complete. So yeah. Also, I will not be taking part in the giveaway. Well, I'll be hosting it, but obviously I'm not going to be taking part, because if I took part of it, then there's a chance I could win, and that's not what I want to do. I want the enemies to also stop being suspicious of me.
Analysis complete.
Well, if you took part, that wouldn't really work. Yeah, yeah, I know, exactly. That would kind of be, I'm kind of stuck. Throw that.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Yeah, I do. I also have it on the PS3. Like, if I didn't have it, I'd probably just keep it for myself. Not to be selfish or anything. But I do have... I have it on the PS3 and the PC. I only have Phantom Pain on the PC. Thought about getting on the PS3 just for pre-order bonuses, but I decided not to do that. Can you not walk over here? What?! Well, I don't care. I didn't want to get caught, and that was kind of the best I could do.
You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete. Marker placed.
Where are your friends? Spit it out.
I don't think I'm gonna do it.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Alright, whatever. What? He's back up? Oh no, he's not. I thought he was up or something.
There are wolves in that area.
Yeah, I know that.
They've been known to go after people, so watch yourself.
Well, I don't know that, but you always say that, so I may as well just assume that. Hello, Hammer Masters. How are you doing? I thought it was going to let me Fulton them. You can actually... You can't Fulton dead people, but you can take them, like, put them on a helicopter. At least on Ground Zeroes you can. I would assume you probably could up here, too. I don't know why you want to, but I've tried it just to see if I could, but nothing really happened. MGS5. Where'd I... Hold on. Where am I now?
Marker placed.
I want to find... Do any of you know where you can find Quiet? Because I thought you found her in the jungle. But also, I thought you found D-Dog in the jungle, and apparently I found him in Afghanistan. And that was around... down here somewhere. Yeah, I think it was like down here somewhere. I'm not even sure about that. So if you know, yeah, just let me know. I'd appreciate it. If not, then that's fine too. I think I have to fight her first, though. And obviously, I'd have to beat her. Well, I don't know. Maybe don't fight her. I'm not giving this game away. I'm giving Ground Zeroes away. That's the prologue to this game. And you have to, well, I mean, I would recommend, I want to say this, is the Steam version that I've given away, and it's on the PC. Yeah. The problem is, when I head up, I don't think you can take planes, but I've taken, like, helicopters trying to teleport myself or whatever to other places, and I would get on there, and then Kaz would come up saying, well, if you do this, you're gonna, The Mish, what did he say? Yeah, they could. If you do this, then the bag, then, you're gonna fail the mission, basically. So, I mean, I could try it.
Plant expansion complete.
Hold on.
Marker plate. Marker removed. Please select a support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
I don't know. I'll try it, though. Maybe it'll work. Oh, over here. Why doesn't he jump half the time anymore? I mean, I guess it's high up, so maybe that's why. Yeah, I know. I need to get the Phantom Cigar developed, even though he used it in a cutscene, but it won't let me use it because it said, like, I don't have enough people.
System now will limit the enemy's activities at night.
I'll hang around here for a little bit longer and then I'm gonna go. I need to hurry up the mission. I would like to do one more main mission before ending the stream. And then we'll go back to the base, mother base, and then do the giveaway.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
You can disrupt communications between enemy outposts by destroying.
Come on, hurry up.
That'll prevent one
from sending
reinforcements to another.
You're going a little too fast. I think you should slow down. I don't know, let's try it though.
Destroying the power system will shut down the local electrical grid. That'll give you a leg up when operating in the dark.
Please select this battery.
Departing!
Wait! Not too late. That's not what I wanted.
Development project has been added.
Is that, wait.
You established a safety on the new medical platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order.
I'm gonna look up where to find Quiet. Okay, so it's... Oh, okay. Alright, let's go back.
Side ops list updated.
So she's like in the northern part?
Marker placed.
Alright.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
We'll try it again, otherwise I'll do it some other time.
Deploying.
Maybe I should show what happens if you're really dirty. But the enemies can also spot you easily. Alright, well, apparently I hear it's pretty difficult. Occupation forces.
This mission has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smassi Fort, and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sakai Village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans.
If I can't find her, I'm just gonna, like, do some other time, and then we'll... Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know.
Be careful down there, boss.
Boss, to take out enemy combat vehicles, you'll want to use explosive weaponry. Missiles, grenades, placed explosives. If you haven't developed these yet, use your iDroid to give the order. Choose your weapon according to the situation. The Soviets confiscate homes and occupy them. Beyond there is outside the mission area.
What?
You are about to leave the mission area.
Fine. I'm trying to just go. Can I not go?
Caution. You are about to
leave the mission. How? Everywhere I go, she says it. Man. Whoa. Oh, get off.
Detected. The map has been updated.
I can take them? Wow.
You can also try interrogating some of the soldiers.
Yeah, I can't interrogate a dog.
Where the colonel is.
Yeah, I don't think that worked very well.
The map has been updated.
She can, but they're gonna end up analysis with you complete. Killing.
Marker placed. Analysis complete. Marker placed.
No, nope, get down.
You have arrived at your destination.
He's coming too. Roger that.
See, he's come too. It's like the first. Well, I did capture dogs, but still.
Analysis complete. Post captured. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination.
What?
Where are you going to extract him?
The map has been updated.
Alright. Alright, we're just not gonna do quiet right now. One giveaway. Oh, when we go back to Mother Base, I'm gonna do one more mission. And then we're gonna do the giveaway. So, about 45 minutes, if you could stay that long.
This mission has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smassy Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit.
Actually, what I will do... No, you know what? After this mission, we'll start the giveaway. I'll do another mission. You should have time to enter your name. Or, not your name, but do whatever. And then you'll do... And then after that mission, I'll do the drawing. And then go back to Mother Base and then end the stream, probably.
Analysis complete.
I am gonna kind of rush through this mission because I don't really want to take extremely long.
Marker placed. Marker placed.
Yeah, it's kind of excessive, but. That works.
Keep in mind, time doesn't stop while you
use
the droid. You can even move around while using it, but pay attention to your surroundings.
We're gonna keep going. It's over here, though.
You have arrived at your destination.
Why am I just taking random people?
Leave the rest of us. You gotta extract him.
Marker placed.
Ah, man. All right, let's go.
Talk to me.
No. That's just important. It's fine. Okay, now I don't want to like take too long. So now we're gonna do the giveaway. We're gonna start the giveaway. Just gonna move bot. I don't remember how to do it, so I gotta look up at MooBot because I don't remember. How do you do it? Let's try Nightbot because I have that too, but I don't really like having two. But yes, authorize. Gonna remember how to do it. Oh, here's giveaway. Giveaways allow you to ask a specific question that will only. Alright, so. But there's gotta be another way to do it. Wait, here you can configure global giveaway options. I don't remember how to do it on MooBot. Let's go back to MooBot. Sorry, it's going to be silent for a little bit. Click features on MooBot. Scroll down to right. Okay. Where is features? Oh, I see it. Raffles. Alright, turn on. It's on. Turn it on for some reason. Oh, maybe I don't have it set to that. Alright, so that's on. Then... to pick a dice in your home. Yeah, pick a dice in your home. Well, then I'd have to go look at some board games and just get random dice. No, that's not what I wanted. Then, wait, what do I do after that? Oh, dashboard. I go to dashboard. I'm in the dashboard. Oh, okay. No. That's not what I'm doing. I have MooBot too, so. So if anyone types in iRaffle, is that gonna. Let's try MooBot. Alright, Alright, you know what? No. Okay, so now I'm on Nightbot. Let's think of some question. Okay. Oh, you know what? I got it. What? Nightbot is not in your channel. Really? Okay, I gotta remember how to do that. Authorized. Oh, join. Okay, now it should work. Nightbot, chat moderator bot on Twitch. My owner is Night. To view my commands. Okay. Yeah, I have Steam. Oh, sorry, I thought you were asking me. Never mind. Oh, that was Scott. I don't... Oh, yep. So, new killer plant. Apparently, let's just... Alright, so, yeah, what I'll do is... I could either... Hold on. Alright, well, I guess we'll just... I'll get the... Where is it? So, what? Okay. Oh, it's an inventory. 18 hours of the game, wow. Played 18 hours of this game. I thought it was an inventory. How do you, like... Oh, I see it. Alright, so, what is your Steam name? New killer plane. Oh, cool. So now we're gonna go to the main mission. Activation forces. That wasn't a main mission. What was it? Alright, well, we'll do this one again.
This Masi Laman was full of Mujahideen, the Hamid fighters. Then suddenly they disappeared overnight and the Soviets moved right in. I guess the old fort is still in good enough shape that the Soviets want to use it as is. This means that the battalion commander stationed in Sakai village, a lieutenant colonel, is moving his operations room to the fort.
Oh, the inbox, alright. Can I not check that on my phone? I don't think I can. I should be able to. No, don't log out. Okay, open new tab, we'll do that. Where is inbox? I can't even find it. Why is there no inbox? Oh, messages. Okay. I didn't get any message yet, but I could just send it to you on Twitch too. Oh, I can't do that. I cannot do that. I thought it. Oh, I found it now. I just. Okay. No, don't. Oh, I see it. Okay. So Steam profile sent in your inbox. Oh, on Steam. Okay. No, I didn't get anything. I don't have a message yet, so... I stopped recording, I'm still streaming though. I just don't...